didn't feel really good today on the court. I was doing quite a lot of mistakes. My serve was totally off. But I'm a little bit sometimes getting mad a lot in the game, and especially when I'm not playing like I would love to play, or if I wasn't even close today to play like I would love to play. So that made me mad, and I wasn't holding my serve. Like in the second set, I was already up break 2-0, 3-1, and I lost my serve two times in a row, which should not happen. So that, and like I felt bad with the racket as well, so I just threw it away and I took another one.
The thing you do, like throwing the racket, does it help to recover your mental?
Well, I don't think it's helping, but sometimes, you know, it's better just to put the emotions away, and then I just feel better, but I don't think it's good for the game. Well, I saw the match yesterday which my sister played against Kanepi, and she wasn't playing that good. I think she's a little bit sick or something. She was calling physio, so maybe this one would be easier. For some reasons, I would like to play against Kirilenko. I didn't play her in singles yet. I played her just two times in doubles, and I think she's a great player, and I would just like to play her.